Hi there guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'll be doing a review today. Well, it's for the next 14 days. It's coming in a little box like this. And it's by First Beauty. You can see that there like that. Sorry guys. It's by First Beauty, and they want me to try out this cream for 14 days for them. They sent it to me for free, which is awesome. So here we go. I don't know much about the cream, but I'm just going to put it on before I do my makeup. So I've literally just got out of the shower, so excuse my mess. I've got bags under my eyes and everything. Right, so let's put a bit on, is it? Oh, it smells nice. It smells. So I'm just going to put some on here. I won't do my makeup, I'm just going to let it dry in for the minute. I'm only going to put a little fine bit on there. It's just like see-through like that. It smells gorgeous. So this is day one, and I've got to do it for 14 days. So I'll try and get a picture of like before and after. And I'll do a video like every day. So you can see. See if there's any difference to my skin. It does smell absolutely gorgeous, by the way. So yeah, that's day one. So I'll be doing this again every day for 14 days. And then you can see if you notice my skin's any different. Okay guys, so I'll catch you again tomorrow.
And it's day five.
I'm in my bathroom. I thought I'd do it quickly. I just got a shower and I thought might as well do it quickly now, innit? Before I get changed in that. So this is day five, so I'll catch you tomorrow. Guys, it's day eight. It's day eight of the Face and Beauty. The Face and Beauty. Oh, I'm so tired right now. First Beauty, that's it. So, here we go. Oh, it's so cold. It is absolutely freezing today. I still don't want to put my heating on because in the UK, when you start putting your UK on, that means it's. I'm so tired today. When you start putting your heating on in the UK, it means it's coming up to winter, like really bad. Like, and I don't want to admit it's coming into winter time. Christmas, I'm not even ready for it. Okay, guys, I'll catch you tomorrow. Right there, and it's day nine, I think it's day nine. Oh, so I'm gonna be doing this again today. I didn't have to put it on, I do have to put it on every day, but I didn't have to film it every day, but as it's a review, I wanted to, so I've proved that I'm putting it on every day and I'm actually doing the trial properly. I'm not taking any shortcuts. I'm not blagging anybody. I'm actually using it for the 14 days. So, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. It's day 13. It's one more day into the last day of the evening. Oh, put it right in there. Oh, and it's running out a bit.
Right, so. Yes, oops. My hair is all coming out. What is going on here? So, I don't know. I think I've noticed a bit of a change. My skin definitely feels so much softer. That's the one thing I'll notice, and maybe a bit clearer as well. But I don't know, that could just be like me thinking about that. Could just be all in my head. But no, this is I'll give this definitely a 10 out of 10, I reckon. I would love to know what cream it actually is. But yes, one more day tomorrow to use it, and I'll be putting it up hopefully tomorrow on the 14th day as a little review to First Beauty. And I look forward to I look forward to doing some more trials with them. If you guys or anyone, I don't know if it's for the UK and US or US and UK, I don't know. I don't know if it's for the US as well. But if you just go on their website, I'll leave their little website thing down below in my description box. And you could try and be a product tester. All you got to do is fill out a little form and they'll get back to you. And you get free stuff to try out. And it's really good products, and it's stuff that's not been out on the shelves yet. So it's really, really good. So, hello there, guys. So for 14 days, I've been trying out this product here called First Beauty. And they were kind enough to send me a sample like this to try it for 14 days. And today's the last day. And there's still some in here. This has lasted so long, I was so surprised. I thought it was going to run out. So I'm going to carry on using it. It's been really nice using this product to make a change, like from my usual daily moisturiser. And I would actually give this a 10 out of 10. Because it smells absolutely gorgeous. It dries in really quickly, so you don't have to flap around and wait. It's not greasy or anything like that. It's totally easy to apply. And it smells lovely. And it's not too... it's not drying or anything like that. It seems like it moisturises your skin very well during the day. So yes, thank you very much to First Beauty, and I can't wait to try some more of your products. I can't say it's changed like my face or anything like that. It's nothing drastic like that, but it does seem smoother. It seems a lot glowier as well, and a lot softer. So that's my genuine opinion. So thank you very much for watching this review with First Beauty, and I'll catch you next week, guys. So have a great weekend and a great week, and I'll catch you again soon. Bye for now. Bye.